Everyone, today I'm going to show you how I get ready for work in this Get Ready With Me video, military edition. First, I start by filling in my eyebrows. I use the e.l.f. Eyebrow Kit in medium. I absolutely love e.l.f. products. They're so affordable and great for those of us living on a budget. This eyebrow kit includes a wax to define the shape of your brow and a powder to set your desired look. I'm sorry I didn't show a close-up of the actual product, but I dropped my compact, so the powder is now a loose powder. So when using the wax, you want to do short, quick brush strokes, and also with the powder as well. I usually start at the tail end of my brow and work my way towards the middle. And I follow that with my e.l.f. brow and comb brush to blend my brows and just to make them look a little bit more natural. Okay, so there they are. And I follow that with my e.l.f. Treat and Tame, also in medium. The Tame side is a product, it's a tinted product, and it's got little fibers that I think help to fill in your brows if you've got thin brows like mine. And then I brush that over both brows, and then I follow that with the Tame side, which is a clear gel that helps keep your eyebrows in place all day. Now a little kissy face and helping them dry a little bit faster. The Treat and Tame helps, I don't know, I can't talk, but it helps to keep my eyebrows stay in place in all of this heat. So after finishing my eyebrows and moving to my eyes, I use my NYC Kohl Brow Eyeliner Pencil in 921 Jet Black. I love this pencil because it can be used for your brows and for your eyeliner. So I start with the bottom lash line on both eyes until I reach the desired darkness that I'm going for. Oh, just poked myself in the eye. And then I follow that with my NYC High Definition Liquid Liner, which is in 891 Soft Black, and go right over top of the line that I just drew on with my eyeliner pencil, just to make it a little bit darker. Chunks of you will sink down sealed. I love NYC and e.l.f. products because for the price they offer great coverage. Next I'm using my NYC Skyrise Lengthening Mascara in black. I don't usually wear falsies except for special occasions, but I've got no special occasions over here in Afghanistan, so I'm just going to apply 2 to 3 coats to the top and bottom of my top lashes to add length and to thicken them. Make sure you get the little lashes on the inner corner of your eye, and just make sure you apply the mascara all over. So after I get my mascara on, I use a Q-tip to clean off my eyelid from where I may have blinked or accidentally got a little overeaten with my mascara brush. So just cleaning off my eyelids now. Be sure to be gentle. Now moving on to my lips. I use ChapStick strawberry flavor to keep my lips moisturized in this heat. And then I top it with an NYC Nude Lip Gloss for shine. I'm not sure of the color because this was mailed to me in a care package. Oh, and just a little kissy face action. So I tie my hair up every night with a hair bonnet and a scarf. And this is my hair. So I'm using just a mixture of mustard oil and peppermint oil. I like to put this all over my hair and massage it into my scalp, but I make sure I focus on the ends because I don't want my ends to dry out because they're always all in a bun and everything. So I massage that into my ends and over the top part of my scalp. And then I use my Ampro styling gel. This is the best gel that works for me and my edges. So just take me a nice suitable amount and massage it into my hair to slick those edges and get my hair nice and smooth for my bun or ponytail or whatever style I'm going for that particular day. And I'm also just make sure I get my nape area. And I don't ever brush my hair dry. I use some leave-in conditioner that is Aphogee, I can't remember the name, but it's Aphogee leave-in conditioner. I just spray that onto my brush and I brush my hair back into a smooth ponytail. And then I use my handy dandy hair tie, make sure I get a nice tight ponytail. My sister slept in an unknown place. The only time I feel safe. You show the lights that stop me. And after I smooth my hair once again, I grab my Got to Be Ultra Glued gel just to give my edges a for sure hold. I absolutely love this stuff. A little bit goes a long way, and it helps keep my hair from frizzing up throughout the day. So I opted for a twisted bun today. I split my poof into smaller sections and I just do 2-strand twists and secure the ends with bobby pins. Shoot those darn bobby pins can sometimes be a hassle, but make sure I get it in there nice and secure. Those over the ear fuzzies, I swear, I don't know what to do with them. So I forgot to show you what the back of it looks like, but it looks pretty cute. We got a whole bunch of twists and they're all into a nice cute bun. So those over the ear fuzzies, I just brush them back and smooth them back to make sure they're laying down. Then I finish up with my Tresemme hairspray and I just use that to make sure I've got great hold. So I'm all dressed and here's the final look. Can't forget my handy dandy BCGs. Absolutely love these. And thank you guys for watching. See you next time.